This installation video will walk you through the process of installing your LED Glow white LED flexible headlight strips with amber turn signals. LED Glow's flexible headlight strips are universal and can be installed on virtually any bike. First, remove your front fairing and headlight assembly. This will make the process of installing each of the light strips much easier. After removing the headlight assembly from your front fairing, carefully mount the LED strip around your headlight with the LEDs facing out. If you have a smaller headlight and have extra length after you are done mounting the strip, you can cut the strip to the correct length after every sixth LED. Using butt connectors, connect the yellow turn signal wire to your motorcycle's turn signal wire. Then connect the white wire to a positive 12-volt source. You can cut the lead wires to size with wire cutters for a cleaner installation. Once the lead power wires are connected, connect the black ground wire to any ground location or bare metal source. Now that the ground and lead power wires are connected, test each strip to ensure that it is functioning properly. Now you can reinstall your headlight assembly and front fairing.